What is up, guys?
Tony's Fitness here, another YouTube video. Sipping. It's a little bit of some vitamin orange juice. Don't worry, guys, it's low calorie, no problem. Listen, no calories, no problem, guys. Don't care about chemicals. Focus, focus, focus. 15 calories in this whole thing, guys. That ain't bad. I know my stuff and that ain't bad. But guys, on this YouTube video, We have dropped calories on the cut. Calories have dropped. Yesterday, I had my last cheat meal. Went overboard, guys. I'm talking a lot overboard. So on this video, calories are dropping for the week. Going to be doing like a little bit of a vlog.
Can we tell you something?
Yeah. Hey, protein bars, guys. So basically, yeah, we're going to be getting shredded from this point on. No more cheat meals, no more cheat days, no more excuses. So yeah, let's go to the gym. I was thinking about doing a full upper body workout, but I've changed my mind because I've not trained back this week. So we're going to be doing a little bit of back and possibly some chest, or but whatever, it will involve back. So it's time to grow my back, get a Dorito back, and let's go, guys. Let's get to the gym. Just finished my workout, back and chest, and now we're gonna get a meal down with guys. Oh, let's do this. I'm starving. This deficit is killing me, but I like the struggle. It's the bodybuilding, isn't it, at the end of the day. Boom. The usual barbecue chicken and the chicken barbecue chicken mayo salad, guys. The usual. Calories on the screen. On a cut, guys, this is a work of art. I'm telling you. Calories in, calories out. Let's go. Yo, guys, I think I might actually name this video Seeing What Happens on 3 weeks of low calorie, high cardio suffering. Because I'm gonna be doing cardio three times a day for what it is at the moment, for the next 3 weeks. And I'm just gonna see how fast my fat losses and stuff. So I'm just gonna test it. I'm not gonna get rid of any of my carbs. I'm just gonna see what happens, you know. So yeah, we're on 1,700 calories this year day for the next 3 weeks. So we're gonna see how much fat I lose, see if we have abs at the end of the challenge. So yeah, anyway, guys, gonna be ending the video here. Basically, it's basically kind of been a full day of eating, slightly. Not really. It hasn't really, has it? I don't know why I'm thinking that. But anyway, guys, please like and subscribe, and peace out.